So this is the third part of the video for the carbon brush installation and replacement. So I slide in the wire, so the top of the slot, which looking from this older brush will be the top. There is a small slot here, which at the other end there's no slot. So I slot in the wire into it, and then pushing the carbon brush to sit in place. And metal bracket. Again, the cable has been attached. Metal clip. So let's look at the old brush again. So both of them are very short. It's a little bit uneven. One is a bit longer. So that is pretty much it.